As Chair of HEADS, I am delighted to share about our new professional development program called the Learning Technologies Leadership Academy, focused on developing the next generation of leaders with a special emphasis on the challenges and opportunities present at Hispanic-serving institutions. The Academy's main goal is to provide the competencies to prepare professionals to advance their careers to the next level and pursue administrative or senior leadership roles. The HEADS Academy format includes an online program with synchronous presentations offered by leaders in the higher education community. It is scheduled to run between the days of August 4th and August 6th of 2021 through the HEADS Blackboard Collaborate platform. The HEADS Academy curriculum will be in English and in Spanish and consists of topics related to academic technology, online learning, instructional or curriculum design, teaching and learning, project management, accreditation, professional development, and data for digital learning. The topics have been selected to prepare higher education leaders to understand how to transform their organizations so they can prepare and support their institutions to be more resilient, flexible, and relevant as they face an array of increasingly difficult challenges. Please visit heads.org to register and join us on May 27th, 2021 at 4:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, and I hope to see you there.